It's August 2017, Oso Washington. That's where the Oso slide happened, right there. Pretty hard to imagine there's a whole town of people living on that mountain. See, there's still debris fields for miles. Can't really see it from here, but driving along the highway, you can see it pretty good. Zoom back out. It's pretty unbelievable. The whole mountain sheared in half. We have a memorial for the Oso victims. This is the greatest natural disaster since Mount St. Helens. It's probably one of the greatest natural disasters this country's ever seen, including Mount St. Helens. Yep, this whole town was literally buried in seconds. I mean, even from my camera, you don't get a good perspective or a scale of how big this is. It's literally the mountain is sheared in half. There's a hole there. Highway 530, Darrington. Just thought I'd was passing by doing some shooting up in the hills. Figured I'd pass by and give you guys a shot of the Oso landslide. I mean, it's been quite a few years since it happened, but look at it. Looks like it's fresh. Take her easy, guys.